Assalamu alaikum, my friends. Mubarak to you this blessed month of Ramadan. My name is Maryam. This Ramadan we will go on many adventures together, inshallah. I was just about to break my fast, and I almost forgot to read the dua of iftar. Did you know? Breaking your fast with dates doubles the reward 400 times. That's so much. Before eating our dates, let's read the dua of iftar.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
اللهم لك صمت وعلى رزقك أفطرت وعليك توكلت. This dua means, O Allah, for you I did fast, and with your provisions I broke fast, and on you I rely. This dua is very easy to memorize. Let's read it one more time. Repeat after me. اللهم لك صمت وعلى رزقك أفطرت وعليك توكلت. Try to read this small dua every day when opening your fast. See you next.